Sometimes we do, you know, music. Other times we do songs.
What's poppin', Thaddeus and Gentle Thems? We're the Black Creatures. I'm Xavier.
I'm Jade Green.
And today we're doing the 1 hour song challenge where we make one song in 1 hour.
It's insane, really. It's truly something. We basically just like bake you a whole song from scratch. That's cool.
Go with the flow like we do.
Just go like the flow.
Cool.
Go like the flow.
I think that... what are you thinking for BPM? I have an idea, but like, that's up to you.
If you've got an idea, I want to go with what your idea is. I feel like...
Wait, all I did was change the tempo. We gotta start the timer.
I'm gonna do...
What, 59 and 40 seconds?
No!
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna do an hour because... And 40 seconds! Because
it's 20 seconds for me to go from 120 to 110. That's it. Now I'm just being shitty.
Okay, we're gonna do 59 and 50 seconds. How about that? Everyone can see. Three. Remember what you were going to say, Xavier? You start two, and one.
Yeah, I'm going to do... I put it in 110. I was thinking of a what I think is called technically a Moonbaton beat, I think is what it's called. But I could be tripping. I think it might be something else in an actual non-EDM language. That's why I'm like, it's like...
Reggaeton.
But see, it's using a lot of other things, so like Cubano music as well, which isn't exclusively reggaeton. That's why I'm like, I don't remember if there's like, there's a word for that particular drum pattern, I think. But let's see, what kind of fucking percussion do we want to use on this? I'm looking for kicks, not, well, maybe, what's this like?
If this person don't stop trying to FaceTime me.
What?
They tried to FaceTime me earlier with the actual, the, I don't know them, okay?
Spooky.
I don't know you.
A little bit. And then EQ just that drum, because that's, or the snare, because that sounds a little weird. I kind of like parts of it, but I know that later I'm going to be like, nope, I don't like this. So I'm just going to do it now. Don't save what you can do today for tomorrow. Just do it today.
I wonder what kind of instrument we should use for it. I mean, maybe just synth. I mean, I say just synth. That's like the whole.
Yeah, I was like.
I'm
going to do this real quick. You can keep thinking or talking. E-flat major, I think.
E-flat major.
I am...
It's really complicated.
Not a music theory person. The only thing I'm going to do with the snare is I'm going to probably make it less...
It's real high versus like a high end or whatever.
Yeah.
It's like real aggro.
That's why I'm like, I should turn that high end just down a little bit. Can I reset this one?
Also, can you Maybe start the first one with the lowest note. If you can, like, go down an octave or whatever, then the second one should be.
Sorry,
does that make sense? So this first note here that you've got, you know, it's up, down, up, up, right?
Yeah.
Could you lower, like, make it one octave lower here and then over here start with that note? So, like, first, and this isn't even over all the way. I mean, like, that stays, but then the first go around. Wait, can I hear it? Let it simmer for a second if you're down.
What probably might have worked might have been also making it an, oh no, we can't make an A because it's an H. Well, we might be able to because it's lower than the D that it was, but it's not so low that it won't be unhearable and they're in the same harmony.
Okay,
so that might be an option. Nope.
No, that's
that sounds real weird. So
yeah,
that'll have to be the case.
Okay.
Okay, so let's record a vocal track.
Fairies are really just insects, so I take a deep breath, inhale in my respect, and give blessed farewell to what I was taught to expect. That's not right. Redo. Every time. Fairies are really just insects, so I take a deep breath, inhale in my respect, and give blessed. Light of the bad ideas and bad breath. Budget until I could see the ocean in before the sea's dead. Or you and me is dead. I can't wait to go, I can't wait to go. I can't wait until it feels like home. When I get there, if I get where I aim to be. To our health, to our wildest fears and our humblest of dreams. Okay, so yeah, will you go back and then I can insert the line I just
yeah
omitted? I was like, Farewell to what I was taught to expect. I don't like that. Farewell to what I was taught to expect sounds better. I can't wait to go, I can't wait to go. I can wait until it feels like home. When I get there, if I get where I aim to be. To our health, to our wildest hopes and our humblest of dreams. I can't wait to go, I can't wait to go. Okay, do you want me to do another track?
Do you need it? Is there anything else you want to put in?
Let me think. I really like this one line about Metro North Mall. It's like very obviously a little, but it's just shiny pennies at the ends of hot air balloon strings.
Where you put it?
Honestly, I think that for the quality of the song, we should let you just do this 8 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry. I got really into it. Xavier's job is not hard.
Part of me feels like it's not, but then when I like have to do this, I'm like, fuck.
It's pretty hard.
What am I looking for? It's the presets.
Fairies are really just insects, so I take a deep breath, inhale in my respect, and give blessed farewell to what I was taught to expect. Light of the bad ideas and bad breath, budget until I could see the ocean before the seas dip.
Cool.
I can't wait to go, I can't wait to go. That's a nice little ending, right?
Yeah.
I love it.
How much time do I have?
2 minutes.
Cool. Okay. I think I got us to 50 seconds. I couldn't do much more than that.
It's great. Yeah, it's beautiful.
What do you want to name it?
What do you want to name it? Poo-poo? No.
Confetti.
Confetti?
The only time people use confetti is for something celebratory.
Maybe cheers, no. Because I was thinking more like, I'm thinking about the act of like, yay, we're doing it.
That's fine. I literally just threw a name.
No, it's good. It's good.
That's the whole, that's part of the process. Coming up with a name immediately.
I love it. You're right. Confetti.
The way you're, like, cheers. The way this is framed, it makes it look like you're very short compared to me. And this is not the case. We're the
in
same height.
In real life, I am a very tall one.
We both like, we tower amongst mortals. Both of us. We'd be walking in like, what's up, y'all?
Yeah, we're like, hi, guys.
I love that you're looking up. Yeah. You look up and then look your eyes
and then
down.
Look down. You see what I'm talking about. You see what I'm talking about.
What's good?
Like, how's it going down there?
Let me put my glasses lower so I can see your ass.
Yeah, you know, heat rises.
So. Oh, my God. I'm dead. You know, heat rises.
But you know, okay. But I was thinking maybe we call it like, okay, so something along the lines of cheers.
Don't whisper.
Toast. A cheers. We're toasting. We're saying hooray to us, to the thing.
You know what?
To whom it may concern.
The word for that, I think in German, is Gesundheit, right?
Yeah, Gesundheit. It means health. Yeah. Gesund specifically, so like... health, as opposed to a lack of health.
Yeah. What's the name? To whom it may concern?
You like to whom it may concern?
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah. Okay. So that's the 1 hour song challenge we just did, To Whom It May Concern.
It's 50 seconds long.
It's 50 seconds long, yeah.
To my understanding, I believe it is less than 1 minute. Also, less than 1 hour. If you'll remember, we started with 59 minutes. And like 50 seconds.
Wow, we're such ballers.
This is incredible. This is
Isn't it amazing?
This is how people talk in infomercials so that the product sounds really, really good.
I'm dead.
They're like, can't do sounds with your ears or time with your watch. get a smartwatch.
Anyway,
okay,
feel free to check out To Whom It May Concern on SoundCloud or Bandcamp with the links below, as well as links to find and follow us all over Facebook, SoundCloud, Instagram, Bandcamp. Patreon and Spotify. I was like, what are the other sites we're on?
Tidal.
I never put links to Tidal because I don't have Tidal, so I don't know how to use it. But I mean, I should start. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button to watch more content like this if that's your fancy. I'm Xavier.
I'm Jade Green.
We're the Black Creatures. See y'all. Another time.
Good job, kid.